Greetings, YouTube. I have a bit of a philosophical pondering at the moment, so I thought I'd pose a question to my viewers. Which is the better death? To knowingly go to your death, or to have your death come upon you unaware? Which is best?